this is when it actually is, so that's a good game. Oh, that's not a happy set of words over there. Apparently they're taking the easy way out, shooting at each other. Here I am, this time, to make some dough. Just trying to make some dough. Dough it is.
We're all business today. The guns are in an insurgent. Get it to the buyers and your job is done.
Good one. I'll just pace this guy. Nope, so mind this. Let's off-road it a little bit here. Not to go too far. Look, there's my boat. Hooray. That's almost gone. There we go. Surprise! I'm just driving a big truck, don't worry. I'm just driving a big truck. You can't really hear me in the mic. There. I just knocked the mic over. Tighten that up soon. Testing, testing. I don't know. It feels like the mic got turned down or something. I don't know. Check the knobs. You turn in front of a flying armored car and you gotta use your mirrors, folks, you know? This isn't quite the Phantom Wedge for clearing stuff out of the way, but it will clear stuff out of the way on a onesie-twosie basis. Oh, is it tower? It wasn't clear. It's following the line, but not following the line enough. Excuse me, I know, that's my bad, but... You're just gonna have to deal with a video game. Oh, that's too bad. I like those lime green cars. Limonade. Okay. This could be interesting. Oh, good, turned away. Go that way, that's best. If I go this way. Time to next week. Spin around. I see the circle of money. money.
We got the money. Boop, doop, doop, doop.
The money. Vehicle deathmatch, wheelie, Calamari. Not real life. There we go.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Our popularity's on its last legs, but once again, well, on a week like this, that's what we would expect. 500,000, I didn't realize it was that build up. Let's do that.
So, you really want to make the sale, right? Because the drop-off routes have been leaked, and you're likely to get jumped somewhere along the way. I admire your perseverance, kid. Good luck.
Yeah. Got a semi-armored van with a gun on it. This is actually one of the best missions, and especially in this one. With the mule, I have a tendency of firing the front missiles and then setting myself on fire. Especially if you hit, you can hit them far enough away, but they glide into you. Your rear tire gets on fire. I think this can happen with this one too. With the front gun, it's less likely. Someone's getting their car down. Trying to pick a color. Wonder if you bought the new Fury. To get a Fury this week. Or two. I have to straighten my garage things out. Okay. Miss it. Almost missing it. Almost missing it. How did they ever go this way? I dropped the goods. You guys are running in the wrong direction. That's where the bad guys are coming. Big bikes. SUVs. Super dudes. Drop a mine. Drop a mine. I hope biker dudes don't mind. That's one less biker dude. Well, two less. There's two of them. There you go. There may or may not be one extra mine down there. Hope it doesn't screw anybody over. I'm not going to stay in the session too long, so. Biker dudes are more of a minor inconvenience because they can't stop the thing. They can't run into me and pin me. You just ruined my perfect slide. My four-wheel drift. Nice having a 50. Damn, that's probably about the right way to think on that one. There's a lot of blah. So much blah. Buckets of blah. Sorry. Yeah, switch off the main gun here so I can drive a little more quickly. We should be good now until we get to the final drop off and then we have to unload on the roadblock. Didn't quite catch it. Okay. Tempting just to send it right off the side of the mountain, but I really don't get stuck. There's some potential there. We'll even take the bridge. And the other bridge. And then a complete dirt road. And I put it in a ditch. Okay, come on. After all that careful effort. Okay, now we can reselect the heavy gun. Perspective changing a little bit. Okay, don't run in front of the gun. Get to the beach. The beach would be a good one. Leave the area. Okay, well, let's do this. Buzzard May. $42 million. Now that's how you want to start the day. like somebody else has already got it. Let me have it. Just give me my congratulatory phone call. Congratulate me.
Hey, hey! You made the sale! You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
Of course. Here we are on Ruffy Island. Can you actually sit down? Whoa! Figure collected? I didn't even see that. Action figures too. So there's an Infinite Rage action figure? I didn't even know. So just walking into the building and picked up golf club. Okay, there's a golf club there. That's two things picked up just randomly at the end of the... Okay. So there's an Infinite Rage action figure on Ruffy Island. Impotent Rage. I feel like there's some commentary here about the Rockstar devs having some sense of humor, but I don't know exactly where to go with that. Let's do the time warp again. We got a little bit of interesting extra bonus money going here. I don't know where we get that extra tick of 14K, but I'll take it. You get that every once in a while. This would be like a 240, you know, 147 instead of a 140 kind of thing. Who do we have here? Players. A small lobby. Probably everybody minding their own business. CEO Mia. ASAP. Resupply. Buy the buy. Sell the stock. When you can. I don't see a Phantom Wedge.
In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to get to the pickup sites, so get in the cab and get on the road.
Alright, this isn't too bad. It's not a buggy mission. It's not a buggy mission. There's my car. With the Marshall, we can at least cut this wrong line a little bit easier. I hit a tree. The big tires. The road's a little wet. That'll make things a little interesting. If the sun's out, it should dry out. Okay, let us do this thing. Drop the weapons. Okay, down the hill. Come on. Hit the W. We'll go this way. Here we get you. Da-da-da-da. Oh, that. There you go. Sometimes you just gotta run over a Camaro just because it's there, right? It's just a monster truck way of life. It's a monster truck way of life. It's a monster truck way of life. Trying to avoid strife in my monster truck way of life. Oh dear, I always forget about that. Okay, whoa! understand that it turns out to shoot at me, but you need to see. Why are you so angry about your job? Enjoy your job. Your job is to shoot at monster trucks. I would think that would be a pretty relaxing job. Alright, that was fun. Alright, you know what? They wrecked it. Okay. They took themselves out. That one's smoking. Nice. I've never seen one wreck itself. Well, I've seen them crash into each other and blow up. Or they get out of the ground. I should have just run them over. That would have been funnier, but... Main thing is... Ta-da! $454,000. That is nice. Give me the congratulatory... Hello and thank you. You're a wonderful kind of welcome sort of thing here. Let's get a vehicle, get a real vehicle. Go to the movies, dance in a vehicle deathmatch. I don't know about the vehicle.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Well, we win a car, probably not, but I'm open to anything except our pee. Discount at Doc T's, a 10% Doc T's discount. That's as useless as anything. What the hell? Let's get her. Tees of the dock. Sleek two-seater. This is the reason you never see an ugly woman on a speedboat. One look at Squallow and even the most prudish of female guests will let you drop anchor in Pooh Bay. I'm not sure what that exactly means. It's only a 20K. Discount. I just don't see using this discount. There's nothing there I really. It's money, you know, good money after bad here, bad money after bad. There you go. Then we'll say we got something out of it. The traffic. 'A lightweight, classic design cruiser speedboat that's been built to last. Comes with an excellent and elegant deck canopy, perfect for shading the sun while sharing your wife. So long. Dosamaki look like it's expensive. In the time of dirty combustion engine, nothing is more elegant than the style of building a brass to America to rid it of. This is terrible. I've changed the leftover to divorce your wife, get a hair transplant, and hire some strippers for the maiden voyage I'll never forget. They have the thing against boats, don't they? That's, yeah, the car is in the same way. Sea shark would be the most useful thing. Sea shark. I already have one of these. Drape a sweater over your shoulders and throw on some loafers without socks because you've made it! The speeder is a classic Italian style wooden speedboat that will make you feel like you're cruising the Mediterranean, wafting rosé, and secretly hating yourself. Other than secretly hating myself, I think that works fine. There you go. You have a speeder now. They seem a bit flummoxed by the Deluxe, though. They're not shooting at me. Yeah. Oh, there they are. There's the two. Coming up on me too fast, or I can't get a lock because I'm a ground target. I don't know. I could get a lock on them, that's all that really matters. It could be an unlimited wave situation. I'm going slower, so they have to overshoot me. And one more wave. We're almost done. Zip, zip, zip.
Look at you! You're like a liberal arts graduate with crippling college debt. You always deliver. Only with you, it's cargo, not pizzas. Hey, and Warstock wants you to know they've got a discount on one of their new aircraft for us. Go to the site and check it out.
And that's really kind of the whole point of what I'm doing here. I decided to say heck with this. I'm tired of not having all the discounts. There's a tool is on sale. I'm going to do it. Yes, it's only 300k and it's not worth the effort, but I'm going to unlock everything. And eventually, I don't know what that timeout, we'll make more money. And that's the Deluxe. What's beeping? Alright, yeah, that I get. Why is that guy beeping? Oh, I'm flopping it. Why am I locking onto a terrorized civilian? That makes no sense. No, I don't need to lock onto a terrorized civilian. It's not a thing. Shut. An awesome vehicle. I destroyed a signal jammer while I was destroying a signal jammer. In the mission, they put it next to it. Okay. Nice. And somewhere, it was somewhere over there. Somewhere that way. Nice. For a minute there, I thought I was going to have to bomb my own arcade. Where the heck is this thing? Going down. There it is. Bomb the train in the process. Not that that does anything. Okay, last one. What are we dealing with here? What are we dealing with here? I don't see it. Under the bridge? That's vaguely familiar. Alright. We're not bombing that one. Alright, give me my... which they're not locking anyway. Ready? Let us set this thing up and... still a fight though. So let's go home. Can I blow up the narcotics? Probably something, they've given me something that only has missiles and bombs, so I'm assuming not. Gonna gain speed, so now we're gonna have to really do it. Am I out of bombs now? Come here! It takes multiple hits. Not a whole lot. Okay, switch to barrage. Although, you know what? This might be a good time to just switch to the Deluxo. You did cargo. Okay, somehow we got it. It popped up in the air from this where we hit it. I don't think we've got anything as fast as this. Okay, let's start doing that and then roll them out. Yeah, I think we should get there. Helicopter. What's a supporter bonus? I don't understand. Come on, load it up.
Cargo delivered. Oh, look at us. Running like clockwork. A well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine.
Okay, this is interesting. Why are there helicopters? I mean, I assume that's because somebody's doing the Meriwether. Oh yeah, they should do the cargo. So that's that, but are they tracking on me? Not any further away than I thought. I thought they were closing in. Okay, should we take the G-Fred line? Just for the absolute heck of it. Insurge. Alright, I kind of missed the G-Fred line. I'm supposed to go on the top of this and then come down this way. I don't know if I'm saving time. I'm having fun. wonder if Insurgent Fred would set a new record. Or if it would be slower, because they're not fast at the same speed, but... Okay, I guess we're not going quite the right direction now for where we need to go, but... We can get stuck on a tree now. Yes! Cannonball! We almost Goomba stomped that. That bullet. Okay, still spinning? He's still spinning. Same guy. No sympathy. This is why I'm convinced that too much Emperor is the best. You get the same missions and it's that much closer to the game. This is a crappy location. Let me see what's going on. They're shooting through the trees, you can't shoot them through the trees. I'm shooting you from highways. I think the biker got run over. Drove straight into me and killed himself. Where's the one? Just destruction. So much, much destruction. Do you like the destruction? Because there's destruction. So I can buy more stuff. Oh, there's destruction. So I can buy stuff. is that Sala's getting that you can buy stuff in that game. It's not even real stuff. It's not even real stuff. These locations are terrible. They're just terrible. Thanks for popping the door open. Get ready to get killed because they're gonna shoot you too. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. If you hear the party, put your hands up. Actually, everybody's running away. Let's go collect their monies. Pick anything up here? No. You know, I got a thought. Just for fun. You know, I'll waste a lot of money here, but... Still one more. Where are they going? They're coming by the truck. This is gonna blow ourselves up. Oh, that was at least worthwhile. It took out a whole Jeep. The blue stuff, but this the blue stuff. Yeah, it's not right. Oh, the car crashes are so funny when they're not real. Cumbersome. That's what these locations are. They're cumbersome. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Can we do this now? Hey, it works all the time. Alright, let's do that.
Fucking pussy!
been doing this wrong the whole time. You really used to be able to do this, actually. You are a little bit exposed up there. But yeah, sometimes they don't give you the opportunity. You know, sometimes they're just on and you have to stay in the truck. You're definitely more protected in the truck. Though it's not perfect. But you can deal more damage that way, and it's a little bit faster, I think. Funniest shit is to kill somebody that immediately disconnects. I did that just the other day. What was the reason on that? It wasn't aiming to kill somebody just to kill them. They were... What was it? I recorded the darn thing. They attacked me. They were unsuccessful. I killed them. And then... He's almost... I was almost a little bit... Useful to not have to reload. That went well. And of course, the last one place we have to do that, so I'm leaving there $25 on the road. Been a long one. You can't really come to some locations. That gun will make things quiet quick. And that's at least one of the other turret guns here. Let's see. Isn't that unfortunate for you? Well, look at these guys. Folio, Secure Serve, CAO, Buzzer May. $17. Oh, I remember now. I was in my Deluxo, and somebody came at me with a helicopter, just sort of lobbing missiles at me. A Deluxo.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
A Deluxo, and then, you know, rotate it out and switch out. I didn't want to deal with that. Didn't ask for it. And there's people right outside. I guess we'll give it a shot, just to give it a shot.
Good news, the buyer has thrown in a cash bonus. Bad news, you gotta get the shipment to them looking pristine. No scrapes, no scratches, no head-on collisions. Drive like an old lady for a change. Should not be a problem.
Okay, where am I going? Three drops. Find the drop, drop one, drop two, drop three. It worked for me. You can't really drive like an old lady for a change. You're on the clock. So anyone can come out of anywhere with a helicopter and blow the crap out of you. So. Okay, I see a jet. Why would that be unavailable? Why would Securo serve? Why would the Securo serve ability do it? There's a jet in the air. You have to have some pretty keen eyes to find it in the fog if you're off radar. I have 2 minutes to work. To get 2 miles. Drop the second one off, and at that point I'll be out of ghost, but also be out of range. You pop up on that side of the map, hardly anyone's probably even looking at it.
didn't we? Pull it over, didn't lose any bonus. That's gonna cost me some nice question. Little fender bolt. Okay, interesting. We got an orange flip on the mark behind us here. That's a radar now. In the end, it's all just a race in the end, isn't it? Money!
You made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
Restoring an old 85 F-250. You know, the people start restoring cars from your childhood. No, this falls under the heading of this. This is a redemption for the last time when I completely messed this up. And if I mess it up the same way this time, at least it'll be quicker because I already have missile bombard. What was that lock on? Oh, Christ, I mean, it's a good thing it went straight. I think I can go in, stun them, hit a bunch of people at once, crash it and grab it and then leave. Smash and grab. I'm definitely not taking the chopper thing because it's a disaster. Leaves you on the roof with hardly anything but your own wits and your own weapons on your hand. And if I was any good at this game, yes, I should be able to go down and shoot everybody. I am playing free aim, of course, so you know. Always do. And so it begins. Equipment at sawed off shotgun. Destroy the crates. I don't need a sawed off shotgun at this point. I need to pay these guys back for the nightmares. That caused me. Let's get an angle in from here.
There are crates, but are there bad guys? Bad guys. I'm taking some bullet fire here, but we can get down behind. They're a little protected because they've got... I'm getting shot. Just to keep an eye on that. Okay, let's go here. Afraid to change off of this. Yeah, we're gonna have to. So that I can scooch down. Go inventory. Snag it up. We're both hitting the same post. I got an idea. Yeah, do we still have any of those? Yeah. I think I'm poisoning myself mostly. There's a guy. Good twitches reflexes there. Some impossible twitch reflexes, but to get him to splash. I'm gonna do that. Okay, let's go in heavy. Who's still here? Now this looks like it was a lot of work, but it's a lot better than it was before. Okay, let's... We can take him out. I just want to get enough. We didn't flop over. That was a little close. Let's see, we can continually spawn helicopters on me. What's that? It's an interesting logo. Parachute. Okay. Yep, there we go. Instant. can play this game. If you want. I've got magic weapons. You've got magic weapons. I guess if they figure they can just keep throwing helicopters at it until I run out of missiles, which is a thing. Let's make them hug the ground here. Come on down. We'll be back on. Didn't even give me a beep, it just lies. Magic missile. Oh, how. Chase me in here. Okay, let's unleash the tank somehow. It's a magic missile. It's a magic missile.
Bay. That's what it's for, as you know, because of course you put it there.
Ugh. COVID-19 has started a gang attack. That's hilarious. Really, I've never really done much with this. It's such an important plane. That we can leave that alone for right now. As I recall, there was something. I wonder if they ever fixed the duel.
Nice piece of ordnance there.
But the homing missiles don't home if you have the double guns. Okay, so this is interesting times. Certainly visually interesting times. So, it dropped the stuff where I couldn't get it with my, God. The clock. I couldn't get it with my airplane, so I had to go on foot, and then I was attacked. I got killed, but it put me next to my oppressor Mark Douche, which doesn't have missiles. But I've never upgraded it or the terabyte. This will do anything. I could probably stay behind him. I don't think I could hit him. I can't. I need
both hands to keep a... Okay. Hopefully the base defenses kick in here. These are not friendly. Woo. Why did that not land? Okay. That was accidental, but... Shouldn't the base defenses be coming kicking in here? Okay. What do we do? Do it! Yay. Huzzah! 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 Zah! 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 Yeah, we're inside. Saving fails. Great.
Cargo secure. Who knew you could run a successful business without physical abuse and threats of violence? Not me, anyway. Oh yeah, and Elitist Travel is offering us a discount on one of their modifiable aircraft, if you want to buy something to celebrate.
Here's my helicopters. As long as there's not a train. Come get me, boys. Let's hear it for the G-Friends. Let's hear it for the G-Friends. Let's hear it for the G-G. Let's hear it for the G-Friends. Okay, let's hear it for me hitting that button properly. Let's hear it for the G-Fred show. How'd they get around that mountain so quickly? I'm not buying it.
The cargo's in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know. Because, of course, you put it there.
Okay, so apparently that wasn't an unlock a plane one, but hey. What up next? As I'm shot to bits and I keep grinding and grinding it, trying to unlock the tulip rice. So I can get it for 700k instead of 5 million. I get for us 1 million instead of 5 million still. 14 still, we only need 7. Source it. Here's a modder, but you don't think... People don't seem to care when you're doing this shit.
Meriwether Security, with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar.
This didn't go too bad last time, did it?